Hello and welcome to my video today. This is going to be an update of sorts on the key fob. I have my original key fob and my newly paired key fob. And I'm going to see if there's any differences now with the 2.2 update on the vehicle. So let's get started. First thing I'm going to try is unlocking the vehicle. I'm going to press the unlock button. Obviously it unlocks. I'm going to also press and hold the unlock button, which should open the windows. Not seeing that. If I press lock, it will lock everything, of course. So let me go and open the windows manually. So the car is unlocked with the windows open. I'm going to press and hold on the lock button and see if that does anything. Not getting anything on mine. So let me close everything up. Gonna press the lift gate button. Obviously that opens the lift gate. Press the lift gate button again. That will close it. The button next to it is for the lift gate window, right here. If you press it or press and hold it, it doesn't do anything in the North American market. However, if you live in Europe, that will open and close the liftgate window. So the last thing we have on here is California mode at the top. I'm gonna press and hold that button. All right, so California mode is working. The only issue I have with my 2.2 update is the doggy window on the far left side does not open and close anymore. So I may have to have that looked at when I get a mobile tech in my area and see if that can be adjusted with the Fast device. Otherwise, California mode works with the button. Let's press it again. So I only experience California mode opening when you press the button. If you press the button again or even hold it, California mode does not close. No, so California mode does not close from the key fob. You have to do that from inside the car. All right, let me close everything up. I am now back with the new key fob that I had paired last week. I put the original key fob in my house inside a Faraday box so it won't interrupt this key fob or have any issues. Wanted to keep them far apart so I can test them independently. So now I have the new key fob. I am going to press the unlock button. It is unlocked already. Let me press lock on it. Obviously it locks. Let me press unlock. It unlocks. Let me press and hold the unlock button. Now some people have the ability to open the windows with holding the unlock button for several seconds. And then when they're open, you can hold the lock button for several seconds and that closes the windows. That I don't have working with my version of the software. I don't know if you have 2.2 in your vehicle. Can you test this and let me know if you can open or close the windows with the lock and unlock buttons on your key fob? Be curious to know. Next we have the lift gate. So I'll hold the lift gate button. that opens. So you just have to hold it for a couple seconds. To close it, just hold it for another couple seconds and it closes. And just like the original key fob, if I press the liftgate window button next to it, I don't get anything from this window. That's not unusual. That hasn't happened since I purchased the car last year. So let's try California mode. So I am going to press California mode button. Now, for some reason, California mode does not like to work well when the car's not in ready mode for me. I'm just getting the roof glass open. Let me close everything up. So let's test that again. I'm gonna hit the California mode button here. The car is in ready mode. And everything opens up, obviously, except the one doggy window on the left rear of the car. So I have noticed if the car is like in the off position, if it's locked, it doesn't open California mode for me. It just opens the roof panel. But when the car's in ready mode, unlocked, California mode does work for me. So curious to see if anybody else has that issue with their Ocean on 2.0 or 2.2. And if I press California mode again and hold it, yes, there is no closing of California mode with the button. The button only opens it. So that about wraps it up for this quick video on the key fob, the new key fob I received, and the version 2.2 update. If there's any questions you have about this, or if your key fob performs differently on your Ocean, please let me know in the comments area down below. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.